We as a society know that a marriage is a meditation on our histories as well as our future, on our losses, on our failures, on our dreams and possibilities. Neither of you would be standing before us today if you had not followed your own path through your own lives. Every step that you took was on the path toward this one. Every relationship you have had was also in the direction toward this one. Every challenge and experience, every beautiful and painful moment assisted in preparing you for this moment. Acknowledging the past as preparation allows you to step more graciously into the present and the future. And, as with all relationships, marriage is an endless presentation of choices. Choices about how you want to be with one another. And each choice will result in either more unity or separation. So I ask that you step into unity every chance you have. Now, there is no ceremony that can create a marriage. It is only through love, patience, dedication, and perseverance that will create your life together. A good marriage must be created. And in marriage, it is the little things that are the big things. It is never being too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say, I love you, at least once a day. It is standing together and facing the world. It is speaking words of appreciation and showing gratitude in thoughtful ways. It is the capacity to forgive and forget. It is giving each other an atmosphere in which each can grow. It is a common search for the good and the beautiful in your lives. It is not only marrying the right person, it is being the right partner. So I remind you to treasure each other, to laugh long and hard and often, to deeply listen to one another, to use kind words and to assume good intentions, to be flexible and forgiving, and especially to cherish your time together, because life is a gift.